I didn't really like coloring, I have to admit, because I had trouble staying inside the lines. I didn't like crayons that much. I thought they were unrewarding as a material because you couldn't blend them very well.